Jimmy here, Grain to Tray, instructional video for you. This video, I'm going to talk about barbell floor press. So this is actually my favorite upper body exercise. Really good for the shoulders. And I love it because you get to really push a lot of weight. Really good for power and explosiveness. Really help my bench press out as well. What you'll have to do is find a squat rack. You have to, you know, set the safety rack rather low, obviously. And you can set up on the ground. There's different ways to do it. Some guys like to have a little more leverage, so they'll bend their legs. You want to do a true floor press, you can have your legs straight where it's all upper body. Again, that's up to personal preference. I like to do a lot of weight, so I'll have my legs bent. So set up, very similar to bench press. Get your grip. All right, just don't go as wide. Keep more of a narrow grip. Squeeze the bar tight. Pull your shoulders back. Lift up. You're gonna pull, just like you would bench press. Elbows, pleats stop on the ground. Drive up. A lot of people when I see do floor press at the gym will do this. They'll bounce. That does nothing for you. It really diminishes the effect of the lift. So you really wanna pull, complete stop, drive up. Pull, stop, explode. Okay, just like that. All right. Very effective lift. If you're new to lifting and you can't do the barbell or you are unable to set up the racks, you can do the same thing with dumbbells. All right, so dumbbells, just take two dumbbells, get on the ground, put on your lap, palms in, shoulders rolled back, exact same thing, complete stop. Press. Stop. Press. Alright. Very simple lift. One of my favorites. Very effective. If you have any more questions, hit us up at ingrainedtrain.com. Facebook, Ingrained to Train. Instagram, Ingrained to Train. Twitter, Jimmy ITT. Thank you.